Hey guys, in today's video we're gonna be learning what a computer is and its types. A computer is an electronic device that manipulates information or data. It has the ability to store, retrieve, process data and display information. You may already know that you can use a computer to type documents, send emails, play games and browse the web. Yet you can also use a computer to edit, create spreadsheets, presentations and even videos. Before we talk about different types of computer, let's first talk about two things all computers have in common: the hardware and the software. Hardware is any part of a computer that has a physical structure, such as the keyboard or a mouse. It also includes all of the computer's internal parts, such as motherboard and graphic cards. Software is any set of instructions that tells the hardware what to do and how to do it, for example, web browsers and games. When most people hear the word computer, they think of a personal computer, such as a desktop or a laptop. However, computers come in many shapes and sizes, and they perform different functions in our daily lives. For instance, when you withdraw cash from an ATM, scan groceries at the store, or use a calculator, you are using a type of computer. The most common types of computers are a desktop computer, laptop computers, tablet computers, and servers. A desktop computer is a computer that fits on a desk or under a desk. Many people use desktop computers at work, home, and schools. Desktop computers are designed to be placed on a desk, and they are typically made up of a few different parts, including the computer case, monitor, keyboard, and the mouse. Laptop computers, commonly called laptop. Laptops are battery-powered computers that are more portable than desktops, allowing you to use them almost anywhere. Most laptops are powerful enough for everyday business, home, or even school. A laptop computer is smaller than a desktop computer, generally less than 3 inches thick. Today, most laptop computers are becoming thinner and lighter to help compete with other devices such as tablets. Tablet computers, or simply tablets, are handheld computers that are even more portable than laptops. Instead of a keyboard or a mouse, tablets use a touch-sensitive screen for typing and navigation, like an iPad. They can browse the internet, connect to social network apps like Facebook, and display HD videos. Handy tablets devices use light pens or a stylus as their input device. However, today all tablets use a touch screen as their primary input device, with the option to connect external devices such as a keyboard. A server is a computer that serves up information to other computers on a network. For example, whenever you use the internet, you are looking at something that is stored on a server. Many businesses also use local file servers to store and share files internally. A server will often perform numerous additional tasks as part of a single request and response, including verifying the identity of the requester, ensuring that the client has permission to access the data or resources requested, and properly formatting or returning the required response in an expected way.